Are you interested in joining the National Junior Honor Society? There will be a mandatory meeting today for new members on Wednesday, September 4th.
Student Council members. Okay. Sixth grade. Can we do that again? I feel like I should do that again. Can I? Alright, thank you.
Mandatory meeting for new members today, Wednesday, September 4th.
The meeting will be held after school in the library for Mrs. Salinas.
And now we go to sports.
In volleyball news, our 7th grade TMS blue team defeated the United South Leopards. The top players in the game were Kiara Ramon and Gladys Solis.
Please come out to support our team. The games will begin at 6 p.m.
Teams are set with a bread. Are set and ready to go. Miss De La Cruz.
Also, on every Friday of this month, we will be allowed to wear crazy socks.
Officers will be nominated. Officers and homecoming will be nominated. Okay, you're not.
That was my joke.
Voting will take place for officer positions, so please attend. Please make plans to attend.
12, 26 to 24, and 15 to 6. The top players of the game were Bethany Briseño with 7 points and Valentina.
Wait, we're fixing the mic. Well, I'm fixing the mic.
It's you! You're.
Oh. Okay, with this. No! Okay. She's a 5-4-3-2-1 person.
Everybody but me? Is it like everybody but me? What the fuck?
That's too low weight. Like that or lower?
It really wasn't. You were laughing at the end.
I wasn't. But I was laughing. Ow.
Meanwhile, while the Washington Bobcats will host the attention all band members, the chocolate fundraiser money is still due. Attention all band members, the chocolate money.
Dress code violations will also result in Friday after school detention. No buses are provided for detention, so you will need someone to have to.
Meanwhile, the Washington Bobcats will host our orange team in their gymnasium. Tickets are $2 for adults and only $1 for the students. The games.
Oh my god.
How about we switch?
Our school's online payment system. Please see Mr. Garcia or Mr. Lira if you have any questions.
Why would she take them off and then just put them back on?
I should have my glasses on and then get this piece of hair and tuck it behind the glasses. It makes life so much easier.
The person filming the bloopers just got blooped. Wow. The person filming the bloopers got blooped.
Wait, it says your hair sticks out. Thank you.
Compliment.
Profanity!
I think we would...